Yo, it's Dave Lo Truck here, and today we're gonna be going to a truck meet. It's called Truckin' Madness, and today we're just gonna be chilling, watching the trucks, not doing much, you know, just going for the first time. Actually, it's my first time going to a truck show, and I'm gonna say it's pretty good. Right now, we have four trucks. We're waiting on one so we could hit the road, and it should be good to go. And we have to wake up early in the morning because, you know, the lines get packed, bro. And, you know, nobody wants to go and wait for hours in the line, so we're trying to go early, catch that line early. So just enter early and stuff. But I'm here with my brother, and he is currently driving because the truck, and you know, I can't drive yet, and my truck isn't ready for anything really. But yeah, so these are the trucks that could be going with us today. And yeah, it's good too. This is the intro part. Yeah, my bad, it's my first time, you know. This is one truck, my personal favorite from these four, just because it's single cab, and I like the Chevys. This is another one. That's my brother right there with the one shoes. This is truck. And then this is his other truck. Not his other truck, but his friend's other truck. It's pretty dope, but you know, you got the red band. I'm not trying to get in all in there, you know, for some space. My brother's truck. Let's get it. I'm sick right now, guys, so you know, my voice isn't really good and stuff, but that's how it tricks right now. And we're just waiting for one to hit the road, and that should be it for like the morning. So right now, we're just gonna wait, chill, and then I'll pick the camera back up once we either are in the freeway with the other truck so you can get a rolling part, and then I'll pick up the camera again at the show, see it. The lines looking like, see how the show goes. Hopefully it all goes well, you know. Yeah, let's get to it. I don't know. For the event, and now we're just gonna walk around, look at some trucks, as you guys know, and pretty much it. Since it is early, it's like 11, so almost 12, and the burnout pit, I don't know when the burnout pit's gonna open, but hopefully open soon, and you know, maybe we chill, but for now, we're just gonna walk around, look at the trucks, and see what different clubs have to offer, you know. There's also like taco stands, food stands, all this kind of stuff. But I'm not sure if the food is really good here. Haven't tried it. But you know, we'll get to that. So for now, we just walk around and see the trucks. This GMC is like one of my personal favorite. But you know, we got the Chevys. Rams, I like them. Yeah, this one. And I believe the burnout pit is open, so we are gonna go. Oh yeah, it is open. We are gonna go and check that out. Hey, man. I think someone crashed. Uh-huh. So that was it for Chugging Madness, and I got to meet two of my favorite YouTubers. See you guys next time.